Hey Celeste, so we're here. Man, it has been a crazy day, but just wanted you to know that we're proud of you. However you place, we're about to go find out. We're like running in because Amber can tell you she has not stopped all day long.
No. Unfortunately.
Yeah. So.
Proud of you.
Yeah, we're proud of you.
1 eternity later.
You want to eat my camera?
Weighing in from 114 pounds to 127 pounds, we have Sheriff Sarah Schneider, Reagan Hedlund, Whitney Warner, Reese White, Jeffrey Harris, Haley Martinez, Andrea Pinzone, Gabriella Mendoza, Chelsea Codesco, Emma Holt, Jonas Middleton, and Shannon Cooley. And let's have a big round of applause for our Class 5 exhibitors in the 2019 Lamb Show. Up next, we will have our grand drive. So we need all of our class winners and class runner-ups start lining up for the grand champion drive for the 2019 KDISD Progress Show.
Ah!
pooping.
That's awesome. So good.
All right, folks, one more time. Y'all are doing so good. But we need you to get out of the aisle. Please, get out of the aisle. Go back and sit in those bleachers. All the people leaning on the fence, everybody behind you cannot see. So please, get off the fence, go back to the bleachers. We have nice seats here for you.
I'm not sure.
All right, let's have a big round of applause for our class 5 engineers at State Aid for Maine. They've done an outstanding job. They deserve a lot of credit for the hard work they've put in so far this year. We can't wait to see them back in February.
Young lady directly in front of me here. For her attitude, oh my.
Thank you very much. Nice job today. I think this is a very heavy muscle man. That's very lean and very nice design. She just gets a little shorter body as compared to some of the others. But nevertheless, I think the young lady's done a nice job with her as well. In terms of fourth place today, I think they have one of the larger framed ones. But that being said, I think she might be a little smaller in her foot size. Maybe just a little rigid and a little less in terms of her power she would be doing. But what is really nice design and look from the side. Yeah, thank you, you're going to be fourth. Congratulations to you. And in terms of being third, that's going to be easy. I'm going to pull her out here. Here's one that's really nice design. If you ask her to go and walk, I'm really going to appreciate the structure, the flexibility, the particular entry. Good one that Alex is extremely nice. Over here, that much longer inside. These girls came with the game face on.
And we're trying to keep the wheel on, so
there's no doubt about that. I think there's some differences. Once again, when you talk about these cross-training lamps, it's hard to get them to match perfectly. So I think we have one that's a little heavier condition. I think there's one that's a little shorter body, rounder body, if you will. And I think we have one that's bigger back, perhaps a little larger outline. I think a little longer in her hips. So I think it gets really close in terms of placing the first and second. And I think the one that offers the most overall true quality and the most in the best design, particularly here from the side, and we say they're both heavy enough muscle. I think the one that's strictly longer side, I think the one that's just leaner and trimmer is going to win this particular class. The other lady will be second, you'll be first.
A few minutes later.
Good job, Celeste. You did amazing, and I love you, and it was really fun to watch you do what you do. Congratulations, I'm very proud of you.